All right, we got a X1 carbon, third generation, and apparently this one doesn't have a backlight. Let's see if we can fix it. Apparently, customer changed the screen themselves without disconnecting the battery. That's what we've been told, and I haven't had a look yet. Let's have a look. They have put in a temporary screen, which apparently works for testing purposes. Okay, so battery is dead. We'll get a battery quickly, a charger quickly. All right, we got a charger. Three green lights, meaning good to go. Waiting for a picture or something. Can't see anything. Hard to see whether it's on or not. It is on. Can't see anything. Take the battery out, charger out. Okay, so this came as is, so let's have a look whether this is connected or not. I'm assuming they've given me a working screen to do the testing. Alright, get the HDMI connection now. See if there's anything on the HDMI. Yeah, I can see the ThinkPad logo. We're in the system. Okay, so this has a Ubuntu on it, interesting. Very rare to see a Ubuntu system. Okay, it's booting. And what do we see? It's a blank screen at the moment. Okay, in the middle we should have a spinning circle, which is the, okay, there should be a login page. Okay, one sec. Okay, so we have a Linux login screen. I'm gonna disconnect the HDMI, see if we get the login screen showing here. Yeah, I think just there I can see the little picture of a login person, like in the Microsoft. Okay. Alright, let's shut the computer down, power, and shut down. Alright, let's do this. So it may be a case of just a fuse, I'm not sure. Let's have a look, the battery is still connected. Disconnect the battery. Okay, this is one of those models, pain in the bum. Okay. Okay. go tray. Okay. Couple of fuses down there. Let's see if any of them are it. Sure, is that the fuse? That may be it. Just have a look for similar looking item around the board. It's got the same shape of a fuse. These fuses are generally fine. That's like maybe for the battery. There we go. This looks like that. That's a fuse as well. Alright, so most likely our problem is this one. This guy here. Let's replace that. Okay, I may have a similar fuse. One sec. So I'm not sure if that was recording or not. Basically, I've got a similar board from a... Actually, pretty much the same board, a similar board. This has a lot of flux on it. This is one of those boards I worked on a long time ago. This one actually has a CPU problem. Spent many hours on this guy. Anyway, just gonna pull out a fuse from this, if there is one similar one. So these are all caps and look for a fuse label. You could run a wire. Fuse will be best. Maybe there is a problem. Well, where the hell is the fuse? Ah, yeah, there is one down here. Yeah, he's good. Let's take him out. He's already got flux. Okay, one second. Alright, got the area cleaned up a little bit. Okay, will this tone do? Yep, okay, let's take him out. Man, I need you. Where are you? Shit, you lost me. Oh. All right, we lost him. Is he on the board somewhere? He did a runner. Oh, is that it? Yeah. Let's get this guy out, see if he works. Should be fine. I pressed too hard. Alright, last one. We didn't know much food there. Okay, we'll continue with you there. Oh man, this is bullshit. He also disappeared. Fuck. I think this is the one of the last fuses that we may have. Okay, here we go, last chance. let's check. Great. Let's see how this will go now. Do a test. About the Wi-Fi connections for now. Okay. the motherboard won't fall over. Power. Backlight on. Yep, there we go. So that's the end of this video. And fuse has not blown up yet. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.